Here's how men get neutered in the office under local anesthetic. They numb the scrotum. They deliver the vas deferens, a little tube that takes the X's and Y's where they need to go. They tie the tube off and drop it back in and then suture up the skin. And hey, make sure you get tested afterwards because we don't want any oopsies. They can fail.